channel. So today I am going to be doing unboxing of the Hamilton Beach juicer. I always wanted to do some juicing because juicing is really healthy for you. So I bought myself today this Hamilton Beach juicer. So we're going to open it up. I already started opening it. That's what I decided I needed to make a video. So let's look at what's inside. Inside, you're going to get a pamphlet with all sorts of stuff in it. It gives you the instructions on how to use it, how to put it together, and everything. Let's see if we got any recipes in this little thing here. I don't know. This stuff is in Portuguese or something. No, basically, this booklet is the instructions. So it tells you how to use it. So it comes with the instruction pamphlet. I don't know what's wrong with my camera. It seems like it's like down too low or something. Wait a minute, guys. I'm going to come around and fix it. Wait a minute. I just disappeared for a second. All right, guys. How is it? I'll be right back. Comes with a little brush. This little brush, I guess, to like scrub and clean things out and everything. So that's the brush. I'm gonna put the brush right there. I'm gonna put that back in there. So let's put that on top of that. I'm excited. Let's put that down on the floor. I'm short, so I'm up on my tippy toes. I'm going to bring it down like this and slide it out.
Okay.
So I thought that this would come with like a little pamphlet with like different recipes that you can use. But I guess I'm going to have to look some up. Okay. Hamilton Beach. Alright. So this is the, I guess this is a juice container. This is not that big. I thought maybe it would be bigger than that. You know, I mean, like, that's it. So this is the side that this would go on, if I'm not mistaken. So go here. Yeah. This way. Now, let me look at the box. No, that's right. So we just turn the little stuff side this way. So it actually will go right here. And the juice will come out of here, and the pulp will go in here. Still got all the little stuff in here. Of course, I'm not going to take everything out because I'm not ready to use it yet. But when I'm ready to use this, I'm going to do a video on some juice that I'm going to make. Let's see. So you got to lift this up. What kind of in the adhesives is this? Oh, okay. It fits in there. Alright, got the little nozzle on the side and everything. And this is the piece that you push all your fruit down with. This looks like you can put like a mid-size, like a small apple in here. But I think what I'm going to do is, with anything that I juice, I'm going to kind of like take it and slice it up and take like all the unnecessary things out, toss it aside. Like that. This seems pretty neat. So that's all I have. I'm excited. I just thought that this was going to be bigger. Let's see what size this cup is. I don't think this cup is very big. It don't even have like the ounces on here as to. Hmm. here. Anyway, this is my first juicer. This is my first juicer, and it's gonna be my first time trying to do some juicing. You know, because like I say in all of my videos, I am trying to not only eat healthy, I'm just trying to be on a healthy journey overall. And I like juice, but I don't like buying juice from the store because of all the sugar contents that's in it. And it's not a lot of the stuff got a lot of artificial flavors and stuff in it. So I want some things that are all natural. And the only way I'm going to get that type of juice, I don't drink juice all the time, but the only way I'm going to get that type of juice is by making my own. And I'm going to, like I said, do a video when I'm ready to do a juice. Maybe I'll do some pears and some pear apple juice with some banana or something like that. We'll see. That sounds good, don't it? Some carrots and some kale and some oranges or something like that. I gotta come up with some concoctions to juice to see how things work out. I'm gonna do them on YouTube so you guys can see, and I'm gonna give you my honest review on what I think about the different types of juices that I do, and my honest review on how I feel about this contraption, this juicer, once I decide to use it. Okay, guys, I have to go. That's all I have for tonight. And it's just a very short video. But that's all I have for tonight. So until another video, I see you guys. Bye. Touch them up and go. Oh, cha cha ching ching. Here comes the hot sniper. I'm the lyrical gangster. Excuse me, Mr. Officer. Still.